Alright guys, welcome back to Pokemon Red. Have I fought this guy? Apparently not. I support Team Rocket more than I support Sylph. Wow, okay. So I kind of forgot that I was actually in this place. Because the episode before the last episode, I recorded like a week ago or something. Anyway, let's zoom out. Nidoking. So yeah, like, I kind of forgot that I was... Okay, wow. Self-destruct. So yeah, I forgot that I was, like, in here. Like, in this place. Weezing. Let's use Ice Beam. Why not? Really? Tackle? You still have Tackle on it. You really got me. So yeah, we do have the key, card key. Can practically just walk right through these walls. Quit messing with us, kid. Probably level up Venusaur, since Nidoking is like level 36. There was poison it. Hyper Fang. Then Leech Seed. So we get some HP back. Then let's go Vine Whip. Use Hypno. Confusion. Wait. Oh yeah, cause... Wait, Venusaur is like... Yeah, grass poison type, that's why psychic, or whatever he used, did a lot. Pidgeotto. We can get him out here. Of course he put me to sleep. Gust was disabled. So I actually looked it up. Apparently, like, Gust is a normal type move in Generation 1. Not exactly sure why. Still disabled. So I think I get Wing Attack, like, real soon on Pidgeotto. Right, level 33. Probably should switch out. Level 30. I give up. Alright, I definitely need to heal up. My Pidgeotto. So hold on, I can just go into elevator. Start with, let's see, first floor would just be like the that floor. Not fight this person down here. Hope, I'm a self-employee. Then why are you actually battling me? Alright, go to level 22. Actually, I meant to switch out. Thank you. get Venusaur some levels. Yeah. Not the best moves on Venusaur. I'm just gonna go for Razor Leaf. Seems to be doing real good. Bunch of critical hits using it. How did you know I was a rocket? Because you started battling me. Right, and then up here. Eek, no, stop, help. Oh, you're not with Team Rocket. I thought. I'm sorry, here, please take this. TM36. Self-destruct? Really? Powerful, but the Pokemon that uses it faints. Be careful. Right. Third floor. I work for Soap. What should I do? Maybe, like, run out of here? I'm avoiding those, warp pads. Just cause it's, like, much easier just to walk around. Alright, so this is fourth floor. Intruder spotted. So my goal for this episode is obviously to finish this place and then possibly take on the Saffron City gym. Thank you. This battle was rather easy. Who are you? Alright. See if there's any items around here. Nope. Team Rocket has taken command of SOFCO. I'm gonna try to do this. Yep, there goes Kadabra. Send out Haunter for now, and I want to use a revive. Alright, there we go. Arg. Alright, item up here. Oh, three items. Full heal. Max revive. And escape rope. Can't you see I'm hiding? My Pokemon are my loyal soldiers. It screeched like all it knows. Nothing happened. 23. Darn, you weak Pokemon. Alright. Team Rocket is in an uproar over some intruder. That's you, right? Yeah. We study Pokeball technology on this floor. So I may have to do the Saffron City Gym in like another episode. Maybe, I don't know. I feel like Kadabra might be able to handle this. Awesome, critical hit. Level 24. Alright, level 37. Dang, blast it. Alright, protein. Not sure if I will ever use a protein. More room for items, of course. TM09. What is TM09? Takedown. Alright, just a few more floors. I am one of the four Rocket Brothers. I might go maybe like an hour on this episode, I don't know. Flame out. Oh dear, help me please. Look at him, he's such a coward. The rockets came and took over the building. Team Rocket is trying to conquer the world with Pokemon. They must have targeted Silph for our Pokemon products. So is there like any item at all over here? No. Few items in here. HP up. X accuracy. I never really use those. The X accuracy. You dare betray Team Rocket? Yeah, I might have to do the Saffron City Gym in another episode. You traitor. That rotten president. He shouldn't have sent me to the Tixie branch. Tixie branch? What? Thank you. remember gaining a whole bunch of levels trying to learn Psybeam. Yes. Delete. Teleport. Shoot. Alright. Nothing up there. More room for items, of course. Swords Dance. A child intruder? That must be you. Pretty easy match right here. Alright, level 34. Fine, I lost. I am one of the four Rocket Brothers. others I lost. Oh-ho, I smell a little rat. Probably the Raticate you have. Cadaver's probably gonna faint. I don't know, maybe not. Level 28. Yeah, I'll switch to Nidoking. Just use Ice Beam on it. So I guess the goal for this episode is just to get through Silphco. You, it's really dangerous here. You came to save me. You can't. It would be bad if Team Rocket took over Silph or our Pokemon. Team Rocket was after the Master Ball, which will catch any Pokemon. Let's see, do I have any? Oh, that's right, I used it on, Nidoking. Oh, well. Hehe, you mistook me for a Silph worker. I did not. Light screen. Paralysis. Hopefully, Kadabra can handle this. Uh-oh. Good. I'm done. All right, calcium. Special rares. So, I cannot get over there. Have I already been in this room? And this... on this floor? No, I haven't been in this room. I wonder if Soph has finished. I wonder the same thing. Here's the person that heals up. Enough of your silly games. Level 38. No continues left. Wow, I'm scared. Welcome to the 10th floor. So good of you to join me. I'm stunned. Alright, carbos. I think one of these is Earthquake. Rare candy. Must be this one. Use it on Pidgeotto. Trying to learn. Yeah, there we go. Sand attack. Pretty sure this is Earthquake. Yeah. Yeah, I'll teach it to Nidoking. Oh, or actually do I want to teach it to Dub Trio? I actually could. So I need to real quickly see how to get to Gary on the 7th floor, so I'll be right back. Alright, figure it out. Need to go to 3rd floor. So basically, like, at this point, take the bus teleporter, I believe. Yep. What kept you, I never? Ha ha ha, I thought you'd turn up if I waited here. I guess Team Rocket slowed you down. Not that I care. I saw you in Saffron, so I decided to see if you'd got better. This is gonna be a long episode. But we can easily take out this team. What does that do? Raises defense? Gyarados. Switch to Venusaur. Actually, Gyarados is part flying as well. Oh no, Razor Leaf might do something. Yeah, what I thought. I guess I can just keep one, just to try to get a level or something on Venusaur. Use Alakazam. Yeah. Let's use Pidgeotto. Quick attack disabled. Man, Pidgeotto's down. Probably not the best choice. Charizard. Charizard was paralyzed. So you are ready for Boss Rocket. Well, I never. I'm moving on up and ahead. By checking my Pokedex, I'm starting to see what's strong and how they evolve. I'm going to the Pokemon League to boot out the Elite Four. I'll become the world's most powerful trainer. I never? Well, good luck to you. Don't sweat it. Smell ya. Oh hi, you're not a rocket. You came to save us? Why thank you. I want you to have this Pokemon for saving us. No more room for Pokemon. Lapras was sent to Pokemon Box 1. Alright, it's a good swimmer. It'll give you a lift. So I think I will switch out Oddish, or not Oddish, Gloom. Alright, here we go with the final room. Stop right there, don't you move. I should have healed up. Oh well. Kadabra grew to level 30 and level 35 for Venusaur. Go back to the healing person. Man, almost an hour long episode. This is ridiculous. Don't, please. Yeah, let's go heal up real quick. Bingo. Car key opened the door. Ah, I never. So we meet again. The president and I are discussing a vital business proposition. Keep your nose out of grown-up matters. Or experience a world of pain. Guard special. Not exactly sure what that does. Alright, level 39. Get rid of the sable. Arg, I lost again? Blast it all, you ruined our plans for Soap. But Team Rocket will never fall. I never, never forget that all Pokemon exist for Team Rocket. I must go, but I shall return. Thank you for saving, Soap. I will never forget you saved us in our moment of peril. I have to thank you in some way. Because I am rich, I can give you anything. Here, maybe this will do. Alright, got the Master Ball. Thank you for rescuing all of us. We admire your courage. Yeah, let's deposit some of these unneeded items now. Alright. So, easy way to get out of here is just use an escape rope. Alright, so, that is it for this long episode. Nearly an hour long. So, saving the game, and I hope you all enjoyed this episode, and I will see you all next time where we will take on the Saffron City Gym.